Welcome to KSTV.com. I'm meteorologist Dave Dahl. Temperatures in the low to mid 30s over much of eastern Minnesota and western Wisconsin. Looking for 33 here in Minneapolis, 34 in Eden Prairie. We're looking for mid 30s even up in northern Minnesota. 35 up there in International Falls, should top out around 37 in Hibbing. Low to mid 30s here in the southern part of the state and western Wisconsin. Not a lot of moisture to speak of. Maybe some flurries that make their way up across the Twin Cities during the latter part of the day tomorrow. By early tomorrow morning, mostly cloudy skies, maybe even some fog out there. Patchy dense fog in a few spots. And that fog and cloud cover sticks around through tomorrow evening. It stays around through Tuesday. Could be some light snow that develops later in the day on Tuesday again. The overnight low tonight down to 20 with mostly cloudy skies and patchy fog possible. South winds at around 5. Then morning fog, flurries late. 33 for the high temperature tomorrow. South winds at 5 miles per hour. As we look ahead, though, the temp stay mild for the next 7 days. 34 on Tuesday. There's that light snow lingers into Wednesday. Highs in the 30s. And as we look toward the weekend, quiet weather for the next 7 days. We're looking at dry weather through the weekend, high still in the lower 30s. For weather anytime, go to KSTP.com. I'm meteorologist Dave Dahl.